You're drifting off with WSLP AM, Big Rapids.
The Northwoods Baseball Radio Network presents Sleep Baseball. Tonight, from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan, it's the Manistee Eagles hosting the South Haven Ravens of South Haven, Michigan. And now your host, Wally McCarthy. And producer Phil back with you. This evening we are reporting from beautiful Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan, as the Manistee Eagles host the South Haven Ravens. It is a perfect night for a ball game. 71 degrees at game time with a light breeze blowing out to left field. We've got a sold out yet subdued crowd on hand this evening, and they're currently enjoying the antics of the Manistee mascot, Manny the Eagle, before the game begins. And let's hope that the likeness of the San Diego chicken is now in the public domain. Let's take a look at the starting lineup for the visiting South Haven Ravens. Leading off and playing center field, Jerry Durante. Batting second, right fielder Steve McDykel. First baseman Shecky Washington will bat third. Left fielder Sherman Hawkins is in the cleanup spot this evening. Shortstop Ricky Corrado will bat fifth. Brandon Carlisle will bat sixth and play third base. Batting seventh and playing second base, Hector Pena. Catcher and manager Hap Bronzwell will bat eighth. And starting pitcher Lucas Robinson will bat ninth. Robinson enters tonight's contest with a record of 2-2 and a 4.32 ERA. The starting pitcher for the Manistee Eagles this evening is Billy the Burro Brello. He enters tonight's game with a record of 1-3 with a 5.12 ERA. His battery partner is catcher J.B. Gantry. And defensively for Manistee this evening, Gian Haggerty at first, Rodrigo Merrihew at second base, Ollie Nunez is at third, Tito McCaskill at short, Mickey Navarro is in left field, Lincoln Smathers is in center field, and Billy Joe Rixon rounds things out in right field. The Eagles are managed by veteran skipper Buzz Douglas. And crew chief B.R. Montebianco has signaled that it's time to play ball. So we are underway here at Sam Nolan Field. And Jerry Durante will step in against Billy the Burrow Brello. And the pitch. And that's a fastball in there for strike one. And the 0-1 pitch. Foul back and out of play. 0-2. And the 0-2. And that's an inside fastball called a strike. And Durante is down on strikes for the first out of the game. And Steve McDykel will step in. One away, bases empty. And the pitch. Swing and a miss on a high heater. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Off-speed pitch called a strike. 0-2. And the 0-2. Curveball runs inside. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. And that's a hard chopper. That's fared on the third base line. And that's going to take a funny hop in front of Rickson in right. McDykel hoofing it to second. And he's in there with a stand-up double here in the top of the first. Runner on second. One away for Shecky Washington. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-2. And the 0-2 pitch. Popped up, shallow center. Merrihue drifting back. and he makes the catch for out number two. Runner on second, two down for Sherman Hawkins in the cleanup spot. And the pitch. Changeup misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Ground ball to second. Merrihew has it and flips to first to retire Washington to end the inning. After a half, it's South Haven nothing. Manistee coming up. And we'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Dana Dedrick, and I'm thrilled to bring you Love Notes, where we blend the best of smooth jazz and relationship advice to create a cozy late-night listening experience. Finding love and keeping it doesn't have to be so mysterious. Tune in weeknights at 10 p.m. to unwind with some mellow melodies and get tips on how to build and maintain healthy relationships. Love Notes, weeknights at 10 p.m. on WSLP, Big Rapids.
And welcome back with us from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil back with you. Bottom of the first, scoreless game, and Billy Joe Rixon is due up against Lucas Robinson. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike on the inside corner. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. And that curveball misses downstairs. 1-1. The 1-1. Chopped foul down the first base line. 1-2. And the 1-2. And that's foul tipped into the glove of Bronswell, and that's strike number three. One away, base is empty for Rodrigo Merrihew. And the pitch. Curveball in the dirt. 1-0. and the 1-0 pitch. Fastball called a strike at the knees. 1-1. And the 1-1. Curveball low and in. 2-1. The 2-1 pitch. Changeup in there for a called strike. 2-2. And the 2-2. Fastball inside. Full count. And the payoff pitch. Another one misses inside. And that's a one-out walk for Rodrigo Merrihue. Runner on first. One away for Ali Nunez. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Popped foul and into the stands. 0-2. And the 0-2. Fastball called strike 3. And Nunez is down on strikes for out number 2. And that will bring up Lincoln Smathers in the cleanup spot with 2 outs and a runner on first. And the pitch. Swing and a miss on a low fastball. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball up and in. 1-1. The 1-1. Fastball called strike 2. And the 1-2 pitch. And that's fouled back and out of play, and we'll do it again. And the pitch. curveball misses low. 2-2. And the 2-2. Ground ball to short. Corrado is there, and he flips to second to retire Merrihew to end the inning. No score with one in the books here at Sam Nolan Field. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Stay up to date with all the shenanigans of the Sleep Baseball universe at sleepbaseball.com. The latest episodes, news from the Quint Cities, and fabulous items from the gift shop. Sign up for Wally's World, our infrequent and mildly entertaining newsletter. Find it all today at sleepbaseball.com.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil back with you here at Sam Nolan Field. No score as we begin the top of the second, and Ricky Corrado is due up against Billy the Burrow Brello. And the pitch to Corrado. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball cut on and missed. 0-2. And the 0-2. Swing and a miss on a high heater. And Corrado is down on strikes for out number one. And Brandon Carlisle will step in. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. And he takes an awkward swing at that bender. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch. And look out, that one buzzes his tower. Carlisle has to dive out of the way. It's 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball in the dirt. 2-2. and the 2-2. Slider misses low. Full count. And the payoff pitch. And that one misses low, and Carlisle draws a one-out walk. Runner on first, one out for Hector Pena. And the pitch to Pena. Fastball runs high, 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Curveball misses outside, 2-0. It looks like the Burrow is having some control issues at the moment, as that's the sixth pitch in a row out of the zone. And the pitch. And that one is in there for a called strike. 2-1. And the 2-1 pitch. Chopper foul, 2-2. And the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on an inside curve, and Pena is down on strikes. Two outs, runner on first for Hap Bronswell. And the pitch. And he looks at a curveball for ball one. And the 1-0. Fastball high and outside. 2-0. The 2-0 pitch. Fouled back and into the stands. 2-1. And the 2-1. Swing and a miss on a high heater. 2-2. And the 2-2. Fly ball to deep center. Smathers will have room. And he makes the catch to end the inning. No score here at Sam Nolan Field after 1.5. And we'll be back with more baseball in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Hello, you know me. This is Ed, Uncle Hat. My good friends down there at Ted's Fishing World wanted me to let you know that the bait and sap is all cleaned up now at their Harbor Springs location, and they're ready for business. Drop on by for 2-for-1 minnows, 10% off old rods and reels. Get a free bucket of night crawlers. Why don't you drop on by Ted's Fishing World at the Harbor Springs location or any of the 5 to 10 locations? If fishing's in your head, trust Ted. Tell him Ed Uncle Hat said hi and don't kick him in the shin.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. No score as we begin the bottom of the second here at Sam Nolan Field. And Tito McCaskill is due up against Lucas Robinson. And the pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-1. And the 1-1. And that curveball runs high. 2-1. The 2-1 pitch. And that's a slider in the dirt, and Robinson falls behind 3-1. And the 3-1. Roller to second. Pena has it and shovels to first in time to retire McCaskill for out number one. Base is empty, one away for left fielder Mickey Navarro. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. And that fastball runs inside. 1-1. The 1-1. Hammered foul and into the stands in right field. 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Popped up shallow center, Durante drifting in, and he makes the catch for out number two. Bases empty. Two outs for Gian Haggerty. And the pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a miss on a high fastball. 1-1. And the 1-1 pitch. Fouls back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball bounces in front of the plate. 2-2. And the 2-2. Swing and a miss on an inside fastball. And Haggerty is down on strikes to end the inning. And that's a 1-2-3 inning for Lucas Robinson here in the second. With two in the books, we are scoreless here in Manistee. We'll be back with the third inning in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
This is Salty Sal of Salt City Confections. In addition to our world-famous popcorn balls, try our bonbons, rock candy, and nut-covered sweetmeats. We're located on the Manistee Riverwalk next to the world's largest cupcake. Salt City Confection, your confection connection.
And welcome back with us from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil back with you. It's a scoreless game as we begin the top of the third. And Lucas Robinson is due up in the pitcher's spot for the South Haven Ravens. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1. And that's a curveball in the dirt. 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. Chopped foul down the first base line. 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball called a strike for out number one. Base is empty. One away for the top of the South Haven order, Jerry Durante. Durante struck out looking in the first inning. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Soft liner to short and caught by McCaskill for out number two. And that will bring up Steve McDykel. Two outs, bases empty here in the top of the third. McDykel legged out a double in the first inning. And the pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0. Fastball called a strike. 1-1. And the 1-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2. Swing and a miss, and McDykel strikes out to end the inning. Still no score after 2.5 here at Sam Nolan Field. And we'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
This is Tim at Baraboo Necessities. Where can you go in Baraboo to find everything you need? That's Baraboo Necessities on Berkeley Boulevard. The first 10 customers that come to our grand reopening get a Baraboo Bombers baseball cap. Baraboo Necessities.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil reporting from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. No score as we begin the bottom of the third, and J.B. Gantry will step in against Lucas Robinson. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. And that curveball misses low and outside, 1-1. And the 1-1. Swing and a miss on a high heater, 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Slider in the dirt, and that one gets away from Bronswell, 2-2. And the 2-2 pitch. Hit in the air to right field. McDykel is there, and he makes the catch for out number one. Base is empty, one out for Billy the Burrow Brello in the pitcher spot. And the pitch. Chopper to second. Pena has it and tosses to first in time to retire Brello. Two outs. Base is empty for the top of the Manistee order, Billy Joe Rickson. Rickson struck out in the first inning. And the pitch. Hammered to deep center. Still going. And that one will bounce off the center field wall. Rickson heading for second. And he slides in and beats the throw. And that's a two-out double for Billy Joe Rickson here in the third. Two outs. Runner on second for Rodrigo Merrihew. Merrihew drew a walk in the first inning. And the pitch. Fastball runs inside, 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. And that fastball is called a strike, 1-1. And the 1-1. And he looks at a curveball for strike two. The 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball cut on and missed. And Merrihew is down on strikes to end the inning. With three in the books, it remains a scoreless ball game here at Sam Nolan Field. We'll be back with the fourth inning in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Stay up to date with all the shenanigans of the Sleep Baseball universe at sleepbaseball.com. The latest episodes, news from the Quint Cities, and fabulous items from the gift shop. Sign up for Wally's World, our infrequent and mildly entertaining newsletter. Find it all today at sleepbaseball.com.
And we're back from the booth here in Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil reporting. Top of the fourth, no score. And Shecky Washington will step in against Billy the Burrow Brello. And the pitch. That's a slider that paints the corner for a called strike one. And the 0-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-2. And the 0-2 pitch. Hit in the air, deep center field. Smathers has room, and he makes the catch for out number one. And Sherman Hawkins steps in with one away in the top of the fourth. Hawkins grounded out in the first inning. And the pitch. Fastball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike. 1-1. And the 1-1. Fly ball to center. Smathers drifting in. And he makes the catch for out number two. Base is empty. Two away for Ricky Corrado, who struck out in the first inning. And the pitch. And that's hit in the air to shallow left. And that one will drop in for a base hit. And Corrado is aboard with two outs here in the top of the fourth. And that will bring up Brandon Carlisle. Carlisle walked in the second. And the pitch. And that's lined into center for a base hit. Runners on first and second now. Two outs for Hector Pena. Pena struck out in the second inning. And the pitch. Fastball cut on and missed. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball runs low. 1-1. And the 1-1. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. And that breaking ball is called a strike to end the inning. The Ravens strand a pair here in the top of the fourth, and it remains a scoreless game. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Buck 3, AV. Specializing in Betamax and multi-regional DVD.
The only such service in the Quint City area.
Buck 3, AV.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. It is still a scoreless game as we begin the bottom of the fourth. And Ollie Nunez will step in against Lucas Robinson. Nunez struck out looking in the first inning. And the pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. And that's hammered foul down the first base line. 1-1. The 1-1. And Nunez takes an awkward hack at an outside curveball. 1-2. And the 1-2. fly ball right side, McDyichel drifting in, and he makes the catch for out number one. Base is empty, one away for Lincoln Smathers. And the pitch to Smathers. Fastball called, strike one. And the pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, and Smathers is down on strikes. Two outs, base is empty for Tito McCaskill, who grounded out in the second inning. And the pitch. Fly ball left side. And that one is knuckling foul and out of play. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball misses inside, 1-1. And the 1-1. Curveball called a strike on the corner, 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a slider in the dirt to end the inning. And that's a 1-2-3 inning for Lucas Robinson here in the fourth. It is still a scoreless contest with four in the books here at Sam Nolan Field. And we'll be back with the fifth inning in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Hello. You know me. This is Ed Uncle Hat. My good friends at Ed Horn's House of Sleep asked me to drop by and talk to you a minute about their mattresses and other sleep-related items. Beds, headboards, nightcaps, and essential oils. They just added the essential oils last week. Ed Horn's wife, Beatrice, got over there, and she's really into the essential oils. She makes her own. They have a few little tubs out back. Anyway, that's neither here nor there. Ed Horn's House of Sleep. You don't need to count your sheep if you go to Ed Horn's House of Sleep.
Ed Horn.
And welcome back with us here in Manistee, Michigan at Sam Nolan Field. It's a scoreless game as we begin the top of the fifth. And Hap Bronzewell steps in against Billy the Burrow Brello. Bronzewell flied out in the second inning. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-2. The 0-2. Swing and a miss on a high fastball. And Bronzewell is down on strikes. Base is empty. One away for Lucas Robinson in the pitcher's spot. Robinson struck out in the third. And the pitch. Hit in the air to deep right. Rickson will have room. And he makes the catch for out number two. Bases empty. Two outs for Jerry Durante at the top of the South Haven order. Durante is 0 for 2 this evening. And the pitch. Fastball misses high. 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. And that fastball is called a strike. 1-1. And the 1-1. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2. And that's hit into deep right. Rickson racing after it. And he will not get there, and that one will rattle into the corner. And Durante will have a stand-up double with two outs here in the fifth. Runner on second, two outs for Steve McDykel. McDykel had a double in the first and struck out in the third. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Hammered foul down the third base line. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch. Fastball misses high. 1-2. And the 1-2. Hit in the air, center field. Smathers is there. And he makes the catch to end the inning. And we've got something of a pitcher's duel here at Sam Nolan Field. It's a scoreless contest after 5.5. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Hello. This is Ed, Uncle Hat. I'm here to say a few words about Big Tom's shoe repair in Crockpot Corner. Big Tom's been in shoe repair now for, well, longer than I can remember. And his wife Betty's got a new business. It's called the Crockpot Corner. Well, Big Tom there is checking out your shoes. There's plenty of crockpots for you to peruse at Crockpot Corner. You can get the chrome or maybe even powder blue. Lots of different colors to choose from. You know, as Betty says, she's a crackpot for crockpots. Why don't you drop on in to Big Tom's Shoe Repair and Crockpot Corner and tell him Ed said hi. While you're there, get one of those index cards with Betty's Salisbury steak recipe. Darn good. Thanks for listening.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil reporting. No score as we enter the bottom of the fifth here in Manistee. And the fans have been delighting to the antics of mascot Manny the Eagle between innings. Although it did appear that crew chief B.R. Montebianco was not amused. And Manny has been asked to return to the stands. And Mickey Navarro steps in against Lucas Robinson. Navarro flied out in the second inning. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Chopped foul down the first base line. 0-2. And the 0-2. Fastball misses outside. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. High fastball called, strike three. Navarro not happy with that call, and he has a word with B.R. Montebianco behind the plate. And now Manny the Eagle has returned, gesturing wildly. And now miming how high that last called strike was. And Manny the Eagle has been tossed from the game. All right, Manny the Eagle has been escorted from the field of play. One away, bases empty for Gian Haggerty, who struck out in the second inning. And the pitch. Hit in the air, deep left. Hawkins racing after it. And that one will bounce off the wall and away from Hawkins. And that's going to be a one-out double for Haggerty here in the fifth. Runner on second, one away for J.B. Gantry. And the pitch. Curveball inside, 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Fastball called a strike, 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. Foul back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a low curve. And Gantry is down on strikes. Two outs, runner in scoring position for Billy the Burrow Brello in the pitcher's spot. And the pitch. Fastball misses high, 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. Slider called a strike, 1-1. And the 1-1. Swing and a miss on an off-speed pitch. 1-2. And the 1-2. Swing and a miss to end the inning. And that's the ninth strikeout of the evening for Lucas Robinson. With five in the books, we are scoreless here at Sam Nolan Field. And we'll be back with the sixth inning in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Stay up to date with all the shenanigans of the Sleep Baseball universe at sleepbaseball.com. The latest episodes, news from the Quint Cities, and fabulous items from the gift shop. Sign up for Wally's World, our infrequent and mildly entertaining newsletter. Find it all today at sleepbaseball.com.
And welcome back with us from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil reporting. It's a scoreless contest as we enter the sixth inning. And Shecky Washington will step in against Billy the Burrow Brello. Washington is 0-2 so far this evening. And the pitch. Chopper fouled on the first base line. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Hard grounder to second. Merrihew makes a sliding stop, and he fires to first to retire Washington for out number one. Base is empty. One away for Sherman Hawkins. And the pitch. Fastball misses outside. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Curveball cut on and missed. 1-1. And the 1-1. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Driven to deep center. Still going. And that one is over the wall. And that's a long, lazy home run for Sherman Hawkins. The Ravens break the ice here in the top of the sixth, and it's a 1-0 ball game. And Ricky Corrado will step in. Corrado is 1-2 with a strikeout in the second and a single in the fourth. and the pitch. Fly to center, routine play for Smathers, and he makes the catch for out number two. Two outs, bases empty for Brandon Carlisle. Carlisle has reached base in both of his appearances this evening. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. And that's a slider in the dirt. 1-1. And the 1-1. Softly hit to shallow left. And that one drops in for a two-out single for Brandon Carlisle. Runner on first. Two outs for Hector Pena. Pena 0-2 with a pair of strikeouts this evening. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1. Curveball misses low. 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. And that slider paints the corner for a called strike. 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball in the dirt. And that one almost got away from catcher J.B. Gantry. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball runs high. Full count. And the payoff pitch. Fastball up and in, and Pena draws a two-out walk. Runners on first and second, two outs for Hap Bronswell. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. hit in the air, deep right, Rickson drifting back, and he makes the catch on the warning track to end the inning. But the Ravens are on the board courtesy of a solo homer by Sherman Hawkins, and they now lead 1-0. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
This is Blink Redderson for Ted's Fishing World. Are you looking for a date night idea for you and the missus, or a special person in your life? Try Ted's Luring Night Out. Learn to make your own lures that you can use when you go fishing with your catch. Ted's Fishing World. If fishing's in your head, trust Ted.
And we're back here at Sam Nolan Field. South Haven leading Manistee 1-0 as we begin the bottom of the sixth. And Billy Joe Rickson will step in at the top of the Eagles' order. Lucas Robinson returns to the mound for the Ravens. And the pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-2. And the 0-2. Golf to right. McDykel is there. And he has it for out number one. Base is empty. One away for Rodrigo Merrihew. And the pitch. Fastball runs low. 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. Slider in the dirt. 2-0. And the 2-0. Hard grounder. Pena's got it on a hop. And he fires to first in time to retire Merrihew. Two outs. Base is empty for Ali Nunez, who is 0-2 this evening. And the pitch. fastball inside, 1-0. And the 1-0. Curveball called a strike, 1-1. And the 1-1 pitch popped up right side. Knuckling foul, and Washington will run out of room in foul territory. And the 1-2 pitch. Fly ball left center. And that one will drop into the gap for a base hit. Runner on first, two outs for Lincoln Smathers. And the pitch. Fouled back and out of play, 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Breaking ball misses low, 1-1. And the 1-1 pitch. Pulled foul down the first base line, 1-2. And the 1-2. And that's hooked into left field. And that will drop in for a base hit. Nunez was on the move, and he'll end up safely at third base. Runners on the corners. Two outs for Tito McCaskill. McCaskill 0-2 this evening. Pitch. Grounder to second. Pena has it and flips to first to end the inning. With six in the books, it's Ravens 1, Eagles nothing. And we'll be back with more baseball in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Back 3, AV. Specializing in Betamax and multivisional DVD.
The only such service in the Quint City area.
Timbuk 3, AV.
And welcome back with us here from Sam Nolan Field. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil back with you. The Ravens lead the Eagles 1-0 as we begin the top of the seventh. The Burrow returns to the mound, and he'll face pinch hitter Ford Gelding, who will bat for Lucas Robinson. Robinson pitched 6 scoreless innings this evening and struck out 9 batters. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-2. And the 0-2. Swing and a miss, and Gelding is down on strikes. One away, base is empty for the top of the South Haven order, Jerry Durante. Durante is 1-for-3 with a double in the fifth inning. And the pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0. Fastball called a strike. 1-1. The 1-1. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Fastball up and in. 2-2. The 2-2. Chopper to short. McCaskill has it and tosses to first in time to retire Durante. 2 outs. Bases empty for Steve McDykel. And the pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike 1. And the 0-1. Curveball runs low. 1-1. And the 1-1 pitch. Slider in the dirt. 2-1. And the 2-1. Curveball called a strike. 2-2. And the 2-2. Fly ball, center field. Smathers is there. And he makes the catch to end the inning. As we head into the stretch, it remains Ravens 1, Eagles nothing. We'll be back with the bottom of the 7th. Here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Tim at Baraboo Necessities. Where can you go in Baraboo to find everything you need? That's Baraboo Necessities on Berkeley Boulevard. The first 10 customers that come to our grand reopening get a Baraboo Bombers baseball cap.
Baraboo Necessities. Not what you need.
Bottom of the 7th inning here at Sam Nolan Field. Ravens on top, 1-0. And Mickey Navarro is due up against South Haven reliever Dominic Fuller. And the pitch from Fuller. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball misses low. 1-1. The 1-1. Curveball down and in. 2-1. And the 2-1. Chopper to short. Corrado scoops it up and throws to first to retire Navarro for out number 1. Base is empty. One away for Gian Haggerty. Haggerty 1-for-2 with a double in the 5th inning. And the pitch. Slider in the dirt. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Curveball cut on and missed. 1-1. and the 1-1. Fastball misses high, 2-1. And the 2-1. Curveball in there for a called strike. 2-2. And the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a slider in the dirt. And Haggerty is down on strikes. Two outs, nobody aboard for J.B. Gantry, who is 0-2 this evening. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike, 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Fastball misses low, 1-1. And the 1-1. Fly ball, center field. Durante racing after it. And he makes a diving catch to end the inning. With 7 in the books, it remains Ravens 1, Eagles nothing. We'll be back with the 8th inning in a moment. Here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Stay up to date with all the shenanigans of the Sleep Baseball universe at sleepbaseball.com. The latest episodes, news from the Quint Cities, and fabulous items from the gift shop. Sign up for Wally's World, our infrequent and mildly entertaining newsletter. Find it all today at sleepbaseball.com.
And welcome back with us on WSLP AM Big Rapids. The Ravens are leading 1-0 as we begin the top of the 8th. And Shecky Washington will step in against Billy the Burro. Washington 0-3 so far this evening. And the pitch. Fastball misses outside. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Chopped foul down the third base line. 1-1. The 1-1. And that one's fouled back and into the seats. 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a low fastball. And Washington is down on strikes. Base is empty. One away for Sherman Hawkins. Hawkins is responsible for the game's only run with his homer in the sixth. The pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. And that one paints the corner for a called strike. 0-2. Two pitch. Curveball down low. 1-2. The 1-2. And that's a slider in the dirt. 2-2. And the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a low breaking ball. And Washington is down on strikes. Two outs. Nobody aboard for Ricky Corrado. Corrado is 1-for-3 with a base hit in the fourth inning. The pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike one. And the 0-1. Curveball called a strike on the corner. 0-2. And the 0-2. Swing and a miss on a low breaking ball. And the Burrow strikes out the side here in the top of the eighth. After 7.5, it remains Ravens 1, Eagles nothing. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Winston T. Winston, president of WSLP. I would like to cordially invite you to WSLP Circus Days at the Carpetland parking lot on Colfax. Look for the large circus tent and the clowns making balloon sculptures. balloons provided by Mr. King's Party Goods. There will be hot dogs and chips and snow cones and cotton candy, blue and pink flavors. Please join me, Winston T. Winston, Wally McCarthy, and Blink Redderson, and other special guests to be announced at WSLP Circus Days at the Carpetland parking lot on Colfax this weekend. Thank you.
And welcome back with us from Sam Nolan Field in Manistee, Michigan. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil back with you. South Haven leading 1-0 as we begin the bottom of the eighth. And Mick Jenkins will pinch hit for Billy the Burrow Brello. Dominic Fuller returns to the mound for South Haven. And the pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on an outside fastball. 0-2. And the 0-2. And that curveball is called a strike on the outside corner, and Jenkins is down on strikes. One away, base is empty for the top of the Manistee order, Billy Joe Rickson. Rickson is 1-for-3 with a double in the third. And the pitch. Fastball called, strike one. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball misses low and outside. 1-1. The 1-1. Changeup called a strike. 1-2. And the 1-2. Fastball high and inside. 2-2. And the 2-2. That's a hard grounder, and that will get through the infield. And Rickson has a one-out single here in the eighth. Runner on first, one away for Rodrigo Merrihew. And the pitch. Slider misses low, 1-0. And the 1-0. And he looks at an off-speed pitch for strike one. The 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on a low curve. 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball cut on and missed, and Merrihew is down on strikes. Two outs, runner on first for Ollie Nunez. Nunez 1-for-3 with a base hit in the sixth inning. And the pitch. Fastball misses high, 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Popped up, knuckling foul. And that one will end up in the stands. And the 1-1 pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 1-2. And the 1-2. Curveball misses low. 2-2. And the 2-2. Popped up on the infield. Corrado is camped under it, and he has it to end the inning. As we head to the ninth, it remains South Haven 1, Manistee nothing. We'll be back with more baseball here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
That's an old joke. Actually, I slept for
a day and a half, but that's neither here nor there. They don't have essential oils at the moment because of the mishap, but Beatrice is fine. Anyway, come on down to Ed Horn's house to sleep. You don't need to count your sheep if you go to Ed Horn's house to sleep.
And we're back from Sam Nolan Field here on WSLP AM. Wally McCarthy and producer Phil reporting. South Haven leads 1-0 as we begin the top of the ninth. And Brandon Carlisle will step in against Manistee reliever Buddy Malone. Carlisle walked in the second and had base hits in the fourth and the seventh. And the pitch. Fastball misses low. 1-0. And the 1-0 pitch. Curveball low and inside. 2-0. And the 2-0 pitch. And that one hits Carlisle in the foot, and he'll hobble down to first base. Runner on with nobody out for Hector Pena. Pena with two strikeouts and a walk this evening. And the pitch. Pena bunts that one foul, 0-1. And the 0-1. And that's bunted in front of the plate. Malone picks it up and fires to first to retire Pena. And he moves the runner up as Carlisle is safe at second. One away, runner on second for Hap Bronswell. Bronswell 0-3 this evening. And the pitch. Fouled back and out of play. 0-1. And the 0-1. Curveball misses low. 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. Fastball called a strike. 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch. And that's a base hit to shallow right. Carlisle will end up at third base. Runners on the corners, one away for pinch hitter Frank Gibson, who will bat in the pitcher's spot. And the pitch. Fastball misses away, 1-0. And the 1-0. Curveball low and in, 2-0. And the 2-0 pitch. Fouled back and out of play, 2-1. And the 2-1. Ground ball left side. McCaskill to second for one. Merrihew to first. And that's a 6-4-3 inning-ending double play here in the top of the ninth. The Ravens strand a pair, and it remains Ravens 1, Eagles nothing. We'll be back with the bottom of the ninth in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.
Stay up to date with all the shenanigans of the Sleep Baseball universe at sleepbaseball.com. The latest episodes, news from the Quint Cities, and fabulous items from the gift shop. Sign up for Wally's World, our infrequent and mildly entertaining newsletter. Find it all today at sleepbaseball.com.
And welcome back with us from Sam Nolan Field. Bottom of the ninth, South Haven leading Manistee 1-0. And Lincoln Smathers will face South Haven closer Masaki Harrington. Smathers 1-for-3 this evening. And the pitch. Breaking ball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball cut on and missed. 0-2. And the 0-2. Fastball misses low. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Ground ball up the middle. Mary Hugh has it and tosses to first to retire Smathers for out number one. Base is empty. One away for Tito McCaskill. And the pitch. And that one will clip McCaskill in the arm. And the Eagles have the tying run aboard here in the bottom of the ninth. Runner on first. One out for Mickey Navarro. Navarro 0 for 3 this evening. And the pitch. Fastball called a strike. 0-1. And the 0-1. Roller fouled on the third base line. 0-2. And the 0-2 pitch. Hard grounder past a diving Carlisle. And that's a base hit to left for Mickey Navarro. Runners on first and second. The tying run in scoring position now for the Eagles here in the bottom of the ninth. And Gian Haggerty will step in. And the pitch. Swing and a miss on a slider in the dirt. 0-1. And the 0-1 pitch. Curveball called a strike. 0-2. And the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a low changeup. And Haggerty is down on strikes. Runners on first and second. Two outs for J.B. Gantry. Gantry 0 for 3 this evening. And the Eagles are down to their last out. And the pitch. Slider in the dirt, and that one gets away from Bronswell. And the runners will advance to second and third. And that puts the winning run in scoring position for the Manistee Eagles. And the 1-0 to Gantry. Curveball low and outside. 2-0. The 2-0 pitch. Fastball called a strike. 2-1. And the 2-1. Swing and a miss, and the Eagles are down to their final strike. And the 2-2. Ground ball up the middle and into center field. McCaskill will score. Navarro heading for the plate. And he beats the throw. And that's a walk-off single for J.B. Gantry here in the bottom of the ninth. And the Eagles win this one 2-1. For the victorious Manistee Eagles, 2 runs on 7 hits, no errors. And for the visiting South Haven Ravens, 1 run on 7 hits, no errors. Producer Phil and I will be back with the post-game show in a moment here on the Northwoods Baseball Radio Network.